think people want better governance, people want better development, people want an honest, incorruptible candidate who is not in it to make money. And I think I'm telling you that in my interaction with people, I'm getting very positive response, and I'm very confident that this message will win the election.